If any tear should flow, there happened once, guys. I finally got to hold my newest grandson. And after everything that's going on right now, oh my God, I made me weep. Because given my back disability, my grandkids get too big. I can't hold them. And my youngest grandson, Liam Alexander, is like a huge little fella. He's huge. So I was so afraid I'd never get a hold of him. Because the more gowns and lime, I wouldn't go to the hospital. I wouldn't chance that. And so I thought maybe my daughter was holding him from me, that she was afraid. She's kind of a germaphobe and afraid of being sick. 6 out of 3 months, and I just know how they're today. Forgive me, they're happy tears. I finally got to hold him and chatted up with him today. Finally. And I got to see my other, well, she's got 3 of my 5 grandkids, my oldest does. So I got to see Layla Kay, I got to see Elijah, and I got to hold Liam today. I was so excited. That helped make my day, my week. Helps make things a little bit better, you know? I think I'm holding. Until I'm still about.